Have you guys heard of that 21 days challenge?
21.
It's called 21 days challenge. Whatever you want to do, if you want to be successful, yeah, give it 21 days challenge. If you want to be very close to God, yeah, read your Bible for 21 days. Wow. If you don't know how to dance and you want to learn how to dance, yeah, give it 21 days. Let's say you want to lose weight, yeah? Just give it 21 days. Go to the gym, work out, do everything for weight loss for 21 days. Pep, you will drop, you will lose.
Wait, now coming now.
No, I mean the 21 days challenge.
No, please, wait. What is that?
I'm just talking about.
No, forget that. Everyone's on date general. My uncle, be like, say, they customize. This one time you're talking about, we're talking about Bible general. Talking about learn how to dance general. But when you now reach my own turn, you're not focusing.
I didn't mean
no, see, if you want to say anything, just say it. Don't be doing all this with my room. Just say it. I'm not fat. I'm thick.
Just say, you can still lose weight if you want to. It's just 21 days challenge.
Damn. If you see videos, if you see comedy, eh? You can now church, as in, eh? Chai, even yourself, if you have not downloaded the app, go and download it now. Time is running out. Very soon, they will start charging. So please, download it. Eh?